I'll need something to prop myself up with. Thank you, Detective, and Becky. If not for your help, I'd be a permanent resident in this awful place. Now, I propose that we split up. Take Becky somewhere safe and call the police. I'll search for her parents.
No! I'm not going anywhere without my mom and dad!
You're in harm's way, sweetheart. And that's a set of train tracks you don't want to be on. Don't try to play the tough guy. You're hurt bad. Yes. We should split up, but you're taking care of Becky. I'll keep searching. I'll find them. Promise.
Must have taken her to Whitmarsh Manor. Had to go and get myself injured. Listen, the way up there is blocked. I found a map showing tunnels running all under this place during my surveillance of Whitmarsh. You can take them to the other side of the park. The exit is marked on the map. Have to go on without me. I'll stay topside and do what I can from here. One more thing, Detective. You and I meeting here, it isn't a coincidence. Be careful.
Thank you.
One more maze. How can I find the way? There must be a pattern. One more maze. How can I... Another maze? I think I'm lost. One more maze. Another maze? I think I'm lost. One more maze. How can I find the way? There must... Another maze? I think I'm lost. Maybe there's a hint in the evidence. Another maze? I think I'm lost. Maybe there's a hint in the evidence. One more maze. How can I find another maze? I think I'm lost. One more maze. How can I find the way? One more maze. How can I find the way? There must be a pattern. Whitmarsh, where is he going? Becky's parents! They're alive! But the roots are doing something to them, draining them. There must be a way in there. Found Becky's parents. They're imprisoned in the roots. There's a large column inside the chamber. The whole thing is choked with roots.
If there is a specific place he takes his victims to kill them, this is probably it. Detective, you don't have much time.
I can't move these bars. They're solid steel.
There must be another way inside. Try to sneak into the manor. You're sure to find answers there.
The second gondola station. I've reached the far side of the park.
The tree. It's evil. Don't go there, it's... I must watch. I must report. I like birds. Do you? There used to be so many birds in these woods. You could watch them for days. I saw. I must report. You. The tree is evil. You will see. I must report. You.
Crypt Marsh again. It appears that crypt is connected to the tunnels below. This might be the way through the tunnels Hamilton mentioned.
Weakened worshippers, devoid of their master, strength and power, had no choice but to escape into hiding. Each to his own way now. Spread around all the far sides of the world. In the pits of their shelters. Continue their evil.
You said the Reapers had to flee into hiding. So it was Raphael who hunted them?
The Reapers lost much of their strength when their master was defeated. Though still immortal, they would easily be captured by ordinary people. Raphael's role was thus fulfilled when Asmodai was slain. His further fate is unclear. Had he stayed on Earth, it would have been his own initiative, not the Lord's. He would also have had to take the form of a human, so as not to cause an uproar.